I'm not gonna make the joke. You do it.
What's the situation?
We're going to the. We're headed back to Bladehenge for scrub.
Can't make me.
You deserve some more weapons. What do you say?
I can't, because I'm laughing too much now. You bastard. Chandler wins. And he says he's not funny, folks.
No.
He's making me laugh.
No. No. Fuck you. No, that's what, not funny.
What did I do? Terrible. What did I do? What did I tell the people what I did?
No.
Oh, you complain, oh, I'm not funny. Well, here's your chance to be funny.
No.
Need some help getting away from that.
I think you should get. Oh, I want to be more.
Nah, that's gay. We'll get more. Now, oh, look, we got the missile launcher and the secondary weapon available.
My dropper I never use, though.
Okay, yeah, see you later, Guardian of
Metal. We need to do some more side missions so we can get the freaking missiles.
Let's do the one where we have to hunt down the deer.
We already did it.
Did we?
Oh, no, you're talking about the zombie deer one.
Yeah.
Let's go do that. That one's fun.
It is. You get to meet Hippie Bitch.
I'd fuck a hippie bitch. I'd fuck almost any girl in this game other than Ophelia.
I'd fuck her, but she's not in my top.
Here's the problem. She's like the sister archetype in shows and stuff.
She's
which
like
is
a cool,
odd because
cool sister.
Yeah.
You don't want to fuck cool sister.
I know. And I figured that should have been Lita's role, but it wasn't.
Because she's Lars's sister, and we're not Lars.
Yeah.
So, there you go.
And I'm like, I think they should have mixed them up. Because they would have been fine with doing that. And
why are they being mean to these deer?
It's mean, man. You shouldn't kill those deer.
Yeah.
It's not like 2 hours ago we slaughtered a bunch of them.
Yeah.
Mother of God, what's wrong with their mouths?
They've been infected by the tainted coil. Taken to their labs and experimented.
That's what I looked like the day after we were drinking.
Tainted, and then set free again.
You'll see what I looked like later.
You mean with the vine?
No. I'm talking about the day after. But we don't see him yet.
Yeah, we don't see hungover Chandler.
I don't like it, but you're right.
You don't want to see hungover Chandler. He's kind of a dick.
I didn't even know you get hungover. Last time that we were drinking together, you were drunk in an hour, and then you were sober an hour later.
It's the day after where it really starts to take an effect.
Ah. I outrun the deer. I'm so fast.
Well, we did get the performance upgrade.
Hell, let's give him a fucking head start then. That's why I ran into that wall, not because I fucked up or anything. Now I'll shoot him down. Isn't it fun?
Killing innocent animals? Yeah. You might know the funny thing? After a certain point, they just stop.
The deer?
I left one of them alive to see how far they would go. After a certain point, they just stop.
That's pretty hilarious.
I know. I just sat there till like the last 10 seconds where I just ran them over. I'm like,
are we in front of one?
We're in front of one of them. I noticed that, but I didn't want to say anything.
Yeah, I noticed it, but only at the second to last one. Should we try and run it down?
Well, let's follow it. Let's see if it did what happened in my game. See if it...
Well, we're on a time limit, so I'm...
We got 40 seconds. We'll do a little bit of damage. We won't completely kill it. We'll just spook it.
We'll spook it? Like, fucking... A racist term, spook?
No,
oh, I just shot it a little bit and it died. Yeah. I didn't do it. I didn't do it.
I did it.
Chandler did it.
We're trying to scare them to run off. That's what spooking.
We're trying to scare them out of our neighborhood. Like spooks.
I'm doing the actual hunting term. You're making it racist.
Well, you actually hunt.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I used to hunt a little bit when I was younger.
I fired a crossbow, like, I don't know, a dozen times in my life, and none of those times it was at a living thing. I, for the most part, hit the yellow. You know how in the bullseyes is the blue, then yellow, and red. I mostly hit the yellow.
There's a reason why one of my favorite archetypes in fiction is the Hunter.
It's my favorite Dawkins song, if that means anything.
I'm okay with it.
Yeah, Dawkins.
You like the genius archetype character? I like the Hunter one. That's why I really want to play Bloodborne.
I have not played Bloodborne. It looks cool, but then again, I didn't like Dark Souls.
That's me. Each their own. That's what I always say.
Unless you're the completionist.
Or you can go fuck yourself.
Because you hate everything. You hate everything good in life.
Why did you have to dedicate a whole month to Final Fantasy VII?
Because he's a fucking...
pandering fucktard?
Yeah. He's one of those... I don't know. One of those... I don't know what the term, what you'd call it, but it's one of those gamers that's into, like, the fucking stereotypical gamer games.
Don't get me wrong.
Like if you go on GameFAQs, you know, during that whole GameFAQs tournament where fucking Undertale was being fucking, everyone was loving that shit.
Yeah.
All those games were, like, stereotypical gamer games. Like, 75% of it were Nintendo games, and you had basically every Final Fantasy game was on that list. Every one. And then a lot of
popular recent games. I saw nine
was on there.
Final Fantasy IX.
And then a lot of popular recent games. Undertale was one of them. Life is Strange was another one that was on there. And I'm so glad that it lost to Fallout 3. So glad.
I'm going to say this right now. What I don't get is why all these people feel the need. Don't get me wrong, I love Undertale. Everyone in the group, I'm pretty sure, has played it.
Yes, as far as I know. I don't know about David, but...
David's a maybe, but I know everyone else has.
Everyone else has played Undertale. I liked it.
I liked it too, but it should not have been best game of all time. It was a lot better than some of the games on there. At the same time... it should not have gone as far as it did.
I will say this. It is my favorite game that came out in 2015 that I played. But add the caveat that I didn't get my Xbox One until the new year. Or after the new year. So, yeah.
Honestly, my favorite game that I played of 2015 has been actually a game I beat last week. Called The Witcher 3, and...
see, I haven't played that, and I've heard I would really like it.
If you would like it, because the... I'm not sure you, but I know Anthony would, because Anthony likes Dark Souls. And I'll say this, it has competent AI in combat. You want to know what the most tactical thing the AI does?
What would that be?
They don't just... somewhat, not as much as one of the actual thing, and that's dodging!
Wow.
They'll dodge your attacks if they see it coming.
That is surprising, because you can't just many games that do that.
You can't just spam the fast attack button. The most effective way to actually play the game is to do there are two types of dodges in this game. There's the roll and there's the sidestep. The best attacks you can get is a combination of dodging and then attacking, not just spamming combos. And as soon as I figured that out, I was like...
that is pretty smart.
They have competent AI.
I like stories and shit. My RPG, I've heard that I would like The Witcher story, that I can get into it even not having played the first two.
I'll say this, playing the first two helps, but you don't need to. There's a few side characters here or there, but they basically explain who they are in-game anyway, so...
sweet. Kind of like with Dragon Age. And
yeah.
Because I played Dragon Age 2 before I played Dragon Age Origins. Because it was cheaper.
I did all of them except Inquisition in order, because I haven't played Inquisition.
I haven't played Inquisition either.
I heard it's a lot like an MMO, so I probably wouldn't like it. So I'm like, eh.
I heard the combat is more tactical, so I might actually
I like that then. But yeah. I just don't... I'll play it eventually. It's one of those games I have like on a list of things I need to play, but I don't have the time to. Because I want to play other games instead.
Yeah.
Like Brutal Legend.
Oh, it's this asshole again. Fuck him.
You
know what? Next time on Console Comic Bands, we're gonna deal with this asshole.
Okay.